Besties, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Morgan Sierra and I'm back with another video. If this is your first time seeing me, welcome to my channel. I post beauty videos, fashion videos, hauls, girls talk, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. So if you're interested in any of that, make sure you hit that subscribe button on your way out. But if you are returning, welcome back to the channel. So if you read by today's title, we are doing a Shein accessory haul. Accessories can literally make a basic outfit cute. Like, I just love details, I love accessories, and I love Shein because they got the pieces for the low. Period. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure you watch my previous videos that I've been posting. And let's go ahead and jump right into today's video. All right, so I'm just gonna show y'all some of the pieces that I recently got from Shein, just like some little accessories that I picked up or whatever. So we're gonna start off with pressed on nails, and we're gonna start off with the pair that I have on now. So here we go. These are my Valentine's Day nails. I have two sets of Valentine's Day nails I'm gonna do. So these are the first ones, and they're just these little almond nails, and it has like different designs on each nails, and they're like a cute red ombre, and I love the bow. I'm not flicking y'all off, but these are my favorite ones. So yeah, very cute. I love the almond shaped nails. I think they are just very cute, and I think these are very different. I've been picking up a lot of red stuff because Valentine's Day is coming. So yeah, I definitely had to get me some red nails. Like, love these, very cute. Can't go wrong. So here is my next pair of Valentine's Day nails that I got, and these are kind of like a longer nail. They're like a coffin with a little French tip, and it's like red, and it got like little cute pink hearts on it. So I think these are really cute, very on brand for Valentine's Day. So I'm gonna put these on probably like the week of Valentine's Day. I don't really like too long nails. I really like to go short, but you know, this is giving me a little length, giving me a little bit. And the next pair I have are these almond nails again. And these are so freaking cute. They are black and they have like cute little white stars. I really love these. So yeah, I feel like my personality is either like all black streetwear vibes or like pink and girly. So I feel like these are like my little streetwear vibes. I really like these. I cannot wait to put these on. Like, these are too cute. Love these. And I just love the almond shape. I know almond shape is not like everybody's cup of tea, but I love a good almond shape nail. Like, I really do. And here's another pair. I'm also like in my bow era. Like, I've been obsessed with bows lately. So here are another little cute French tip with like a black French tip, and it have these white bows on there. And then it also have like this cute little silver charm. So yeah, I really like these. And if you really can't see, I'm gonna try to leave the picture somewhere on the screen so y'all can see it better. I think these are so cute. Like, I've been obsessed with the bows. Like, throughout this haul, y'all will see, like, I've been obsessing with the bows. And the last pair is another French tip pair, and it is more bows. So these are a white French tip pair, and it has like these light pink bows, and it has pearls on them. I think these are so freaking cute and girly. Like, honestly, I feel like these are like my two vibes. Like, we got the black and we got the cute pink French tip. Like, it's no in between with me. I really, really like these. So yep, those are all the nails that I got. Yeah, I really love them. I love Shein nails. I get my press ones from either Amazon or Shein. All right, so next we're gonna go ahead and get into phone cases. But here's the first one. Again, it's another bow, and I think this is so cute. It made me feel like I got a little pink iPhone, even though I don't, but it really be looking like it. And yeah, it's just like this pink with like a gold outline trim, and it has like this cute pink bow. I've been wearing this for a while, so I had this probably like for like 2 weeks now. Yeah, I think that is like so freaking cute. So this is like my current case that I'm wearing on my phone, but I'm actually filming on my phone, so I had to take it off for y'all. But yeah, I really like this. Really cute. And it doesn't get that dirty. Like, of course I be getting like makeup on it sometimes, but it's easy to just wipe it off with like a wipe. So I think that's really, really cute. And then here is the next one that I got. It's another bow one. So this one is actually like a clear one, and my phone is like that dark navy blue, so it kind of look black. So I think that'll be really cute with this. And it just has like these little black bows on it and these cute little pearls. So I think this is really, really cute as well. I really kept it simple with the cases, y'all. All right, so let's go ahead and get into like beauty items that I got. Oh my God, y'all, look at these powder puffs. What? So freaking cute. Hold on, let me take it out. This is just so cute, so on brand for Valentine's Day. I had to get these. And if you don't know what this is kind of like a cute little powder puff when you put it on your setting powder, And I also blend my concealer out with these. I've really been loving these lately. I don't really use beauty blenders that much anymore, but these are so cute. And I just like to have these. I like to bring these with me when I'm out so I can blot. Cause y'all know when you be out and it be hot, you know, you get to sweating and stuff and looking oily, you know, you gotta blot sometimes. I really need to blot right now, but we family, okay? But yeah, I just got a pack of these. I think these are so cute, so on brand for Valentine's Day. And when I seen these, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do something with these. I'm gonna do me a cute little photo dump and put these in there. Yeah, and I just really needed more of these anyway. All right, so the next thing is like a pack. So it came with this cute little headband. And y'all know the Get Ready With Me girls be wearing these cute little headbands when they doing their makeup. I got a lot of these. I usually get like a pink or a white ones, but I feel like black will not get as dirty as quick. So I got these, and it also came with these little wrist things that you put on your wrist so the water doesn't run down your wrist when you're doing your skincare. And I've been seeing these. I really didn't feel like they was necessary for me because I don't really be caring. But now that I think about it, water do be kind of running down my wrist or whatever. It don't really bother me, but hey, if we can prevent that, let's do it. So when you're doing your face, you can just have on your little wristbands, have on your little headband, and call it a day. All look. And in that same pack, it also came with some more powder puffs, because you cannot go wrong. So I got some more, and it actually came with some mini ones, which I was very surprised about. I think that is so cute, and this can really get in there when you're trying to do your under eye concealer. And then it also came with these cute little mini beauty blenders. I think this is so cute, and you can really get up in there as well when you're trying to do your concealer. All right, so now let's go ahead and hop into the jewelry that I got. So starting with the rings, I kind of already took them out of their pack. I got a set of two, and I kind of mixed them up, y'all, so I'm sorry. So I'm just gonna show y'all all of them together. So this is a cute silver ring. It's like a skeleton hand holding an ace card. And this is the reason why I got this pack. Like, tell me that's not cute as fuck. And then it came with this little heart ring. So cute. And it came with this ring that says dad. I don't know why the fuck that says dad. Like, are they trying to be funny? And yeah, it came with like this cute little link. So I got a two pack of rings. I don't know really what came with what, but I'm just gonna mix them all together. And this was the other pack. It came with like this silver black cross. So freaking cute. This is the reason why I got this pack. I'm just putting them on. I really wouldn't wear them all like this, but I'm just putting them on for the video. And then we have like this cute little heart right here, and just some more little silver rings. So I like silver. My Pandora jewelry is silver, so I really like to wear silver jewelry. I'm really not a gold girl, but I will wear gold if I have to. Look at this little cute little heart. But for the most part, I do like silver. And yeah, look at these right here. I think these are just so different and cute. And I feel like stuff like this can really spice up your outfit. Like, look at what I have on right now. Basic black t-shirt with a beanie on. But look at the rings. Like, the rings is giving. So I'm finna kind of like spice up my outfit too while I'm doing this haul, so I can show y'all how to really spice it up with these pieces, okay? So we got our rings on. And yeah, I think they are very, very cute. I have a lot of black clothes, so I feel like this would be really cute with that. So those are the rings. And it also came with this ring right here. It's like a cute little heart. Love that. And again, I really wouldn't wear them all like this, maybe, but I'm just putting them on for the video's sake. Let's move on to earrings. So I really didn't get that many earrings. I got these earrings, and if you've seen my haul before, you've seen these before. These are like the little Bottega dupes. These are not new, so y'all definitely see me wear these, but I need to get more because these are kind of like my everyday earrings, and I lost a pair of my silver ones. So I was just like, let me just get a new pair. You can never go wrong with that. But this pair came with like a gold and a silver pair. And yeah, real cute, real simple. I just needed to re-up on that. But these earrings right here are super duper cute. And these are like cute little bow stud earrings. Can y'all see? I don't know if y'all can see, but I'm gonna leave a picture on the screen. But yes, these are like a cute little bow earring in silver with pink diamonds in it. It's so freaking cute and girly. Like, y'all, I'm obsessed with the bows. I'm obsessed with the bows. All right, so let's go ahead and move on to necklaces. So this necklace is a similar necklace to what I got before, but I just be buying them when I see them because they be breaking. So like, let me just buy another one. So this is kind of like a chrome heart inspired necklace. And this one is different than my other ones because it has a heart on it. but I love the pearls, I love the cross, and I think this is just so cute. And I'm about to put this on now to just kind of like spice up my fit or whatever. All right, so we got the necklace on. I think this is just so cute, and it definitely spiced up my fit. Yes, it's spicing it up a little bit. I really like this necklace, really cute. I love the details, I love the heart, I love the pearls, I love the cross, and yeah, I just love these type of necklaces. I feel like you really just cannot go wrong with them. Well, the next necklace is probably one of the best pieces of jewelry I've ever bought from Shein. Like, y'all, look at this. This is so freaking cute, and I think this is just so different. They're like little charms. To me, they look like little bottle caps, but they have like heart, bowls, pearls. I think this is just so cute, and it's like a black and silver. Oh my god, I really love this so much. I haven't really seen nothing like this on Shein, so it caught my eye, and I was like, yeah, I gotta get this. All right, and let's get into another bow piece. This is a cute little silver bow necklace. It's a real dainty, and it, you know, just lay right on your chest, and it has like this silver bow. I think this is just real cute and girly, and just like when I'm just chilling every day type thing. And they had a gold one, but it was sold out when I was trying to order it, and I really wanted to get that one too. This will be like more of like a little everyday necklace. This isn't really like a statement piece, but I think it's just really, really cute and girly. All right, so the last piece of jewelry I got is probably my second favorite piece of jewelry I ever bought from Shein. Like, y'all, look at this. This is cute as fuck. Like, I don't even know what I'm gonna wear this with, but I know it's gonna be a cute ass look because this just caught my eye. This is, to me, this looks different. Like, this is not an everyday piece that I would see, especially on Shein. I really wouldn't see this every day. I really like this. Like, to me, it's very different. It's giving me vintage vibes. Here's the back of it. And I really love like the emerald green. I love the ruby red, which is my birthstone actually. Yeah, it's just different. It just looks expensive. Like, I know it's cheap, but it really looks expensive, and I love that. Yeah, I'm really excited to style this and see what I come up with, but I think this is so cute. I really wish they had like some earrings to match it, which they might. I have to probably go look. If anything, I'll probably get like some ruby red and gold type earrings to go with it. But yes, I think this is just so freaking cute. And honestly, I feel like they didn't have a silver one that I seen, but I feel like this looks better in gold. I feel like just with the gold and these colors, it just look better. But yes, so freaking cute. All right, so next we're gonna go into our hair accessory. I told y'all I've been obsessed with the bows, so just brace yourself, okay? So we're gonna start with the claw clip. This is like a Valentine's Day inspired claw clip. Like, I really love this. So cute, so girly, love it. Like, it looks like good quality. Really, really like this. This is another one that could be Valentine's Day inspired. This is so cute. I love these type of claw clips. I think Skims got a claw clip that looks similar to this, if I'm not mistaken. And I think this is just so freaking cute, and it has like little bedazzle hearts with wings. Like, oh my god, this is so cute. I really love this one. This is one of my favorite claw clips that I ever got from Shein. This one is like a pink claw clip, and it has like these three little pink bows. Like, oh my god, this is just giving me ballerina vibes. Cute, girly. Like, I love this so much. This is so freaking cute. The pieces are there, y'all just gotta look. Like, the pieces are fucking there. But tell me this not cute as fuck. Like, come on. And here's the last claw clip. This is like a bow, but it's like a claw clip. Like, I'm gonna show y'all the picture so y'all can see how it will look better, like, actually on the hair. But yes, I think this is so freaking cute. Like, oh my god, just imagine a nice little pony just clipped back with this. I just had to get it. Like, I don't even know when I'm gonna wear it, but I just had to get it. It was so cute, and it's cheap, so it's like, it's worth it. It's worth it. Y'all, more bows. These are two little black bows that I got. And yeah, they're like little clip. They're just like two little black bows. I don't even know where or when I'll wear these, but I just had to get them because, like I said, I'm obsessed with the bows. So cute, so cute. I feel like I want to do kind of like two braids and kind of put these on the ends or something. I really don't know what I want to do, but I'm gonna do something, okay? Trust me, these are not going to waste. So that's that. Here is a pink bow. Like, this is so cute, very girly, and it's another clip. And with this, I kind of want to get like some deep wave hair and do like a half up, half down, and kind of put this on the back of my ponytail and just be real cute and dainty. Like, yeah, them the vibes for this one. Real cute. Then I actually got two more bows. Like, girl, why you got all these fucking bows? So these are so fucking cute. Like, now this, I really gotta get the deep wave with the half up, half down and put this on the back. Baby, tell me that's not cute as fuck. Like, on the back of my head. Y'all, this is a fucking look. This is so cute. This is so freaking cute. Oh my gosh. And this came in a 2-pack. So I got one black and then I got like this cream looking one. Oh my God. I need to get my hair done ASAP. Bisha, where you at? Because the bitch need a wig. This is so freaking cute. And I loved it. This is my first time taking these out of the packages. Like, oh my God, this is so cute. Love a good bow. I love these. Like, I'm not even mad that I bought all these bows because they are different in their own little way, you get what I'm saying? The last thing that I got for hair accessories are these cute little bedazzle clips. I love these clips, like when I'm doing my makeup, just get my hair out of my face, and I like them, period. Like, I will go out with these, and I love that these are like bedazzled. So we got gold, black, rose gold, and silver. So freaking adorable. Like, next, let's get into glasses. All right, so I got these glasses because I've been seeing these around the internet, and I've been wanting a pair. But I don't know what it's giving. It don't go with this hat, so don't judge that. But I think this will be like really sexy with like my hair pulled up with like a claw clip, maybe like this one, and like a white shirt or something, like something like that. Like, to me, the vision that I got for this is like sexy librarian, like sexy teacher. Or is it giving grandma? I don't know. I think these are actually really cute though, I'm not gonna lie. And it goes with my nails and it goes with this claw clip. So I'm gonna definitely do a thing with these. Like, don't even worry. Even if you don't see the vision right now, we gonna wait. This is definitely not the hairstyle I would wear with these, but I don't know how I feel about these. And they got like some brown ones I was gonna get. But I was like, let me get these first to see what it's giving. But I can also wear it when I wear this with the red. What y'all think? I don't know. We'll see. All right, so the next thing I got was some sunglasses. And I feel like these are just like some all black, cute little Y2K glasses with the little star right here. I just love these. My best friend got a pair. I be wearing hers. I'm just like, fuck it, let me get my own. And yeah, really, really love these. These are just cute. I feel like you gotta have at least one pair of black shades in your collection. And these are so cute, giving me like early 2000 vibes, streetwear vibes, and those are my vibes. So yeah, I just had to get these real quick, you know, cute with a little black fit or whatever, a little silver accessories, you know the vibes. Y'all know the motherfucking vibes. The last shades that I got, these been popular for a little minute. I just haven't got my hands on them because I really didn't know how I felt about them, but I'm like, fuck it. Here they are. These are like a cute little red tint. I'm really feeling these, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I feel like I can do a little something with these. I really do feel like I can do a cute little look with these. I like how they look on my face. What are we thinking? I like different type of glasses though. Like, I love sunglasses in general, but I like the different shapes and stuff like that. And I love the red tint to this. I feel like I do wear a lot of black. So this spring and summer, I do want to add a lot of more color to my wardrobe. But yeah, I really, really like these. And they got some more with like yellow tint, which I want to go back and get as well. So we'll see. But cute. And they're actually really cute with the beanie too. Of course not this one, because this is pink. All right, so the next thing we are going to go ahead and get into our hats. So let's start with the hat that I got on now. This is a cute little beanie. It's black base with cute little pink on it. I really don't know what this says. I forgot what it says. I really can't read it from right here. But yeah, I think this is just really cute. Like I said, I wear a lot of black and I love that it has like that pop of pink, because that can incorporate just some colors to the outfit. Like, you gotta have a statement piece. And I feel like this is a cute little one-two, can't go wrong. I needed new beanies. All right, so the next one I got is this red one and it says top tier. I have no red beanie. I was like, wait, I definitely need to add a red beanie to my collection. So here it goes. I love the red and the white. And with Valentine's Day being this month, like I said, I wanted to give me some red one. Let's try this one on. All right, so this is how it looks on, real cute or whatever. And let me kind of put them glasses back on with this, see what it's giving, because this is red. Yeah, I like this. Cute. I really like this red. Like, this is giving. This is really giving. I look cute. Like, what? Hold on. Bad bitch, 50 flow, in hibachi. Yeah, I really don't wear a lot of red, but yeah, I'm feeling it. All right, so this is the next hat that I got. Tell me this isn't cute. Like, what the fuck? Too cute. Had to snag it. And I got like this little gray color because I don't have many gray beanies. And it still got like little pop of pink, little pop of red, so I can still do something with that. So yeah, let's try this one, see how it looks on your girl. All right, so here we go. This is just really, really cute. Just to throw on and just spice the outfit up. I really like this. Real different, real cute. Love this. The last hat I got is this hat right here. I've been seeing this brand, which is not this brand clearly, but I've been seeing a brand, I think it's called Loverboy. This one says Love F Boy. So it's clearly the knockoff, but I don't give a fuck. This is so cute and it's so thick. Like, oh my God. This shit is thick as fuck, almost thicker than me. Yeah, this is so cute and different. I really like this. Let's try this one on. All right, yeah, this is so cute. I love this. This is just fun. I think this is just a cute little fun piece to throw on. I really like this. It's really different and it's cute. Like, let's not take life so serious. Put on a cute little hat. I'm keeping this on for the rest of the video, I think. And I really need to go ahead and get my wear out of this while it's cold, because I live in Florida and baby, when it's starting to get hot, I'm not wearing this thick ass shit outside. No, no, no. But yeah, I'm in love with my hats. I think these hats are like my favorite things from this haul. I'm like, okay, I forgot to show y'all this, but this is like a little makeup bag. It came like tied up and like all your makeup lay in. And it's like a little drawstring. I don't know if y'all seen it before, but like you lay all your makeup flat on the counter like this. And then when it's time to pack it up, you like wrap it up and then you like drawstring it up like that. And then it just like holds all of your makeup. And I think that is just so cute, because it's like, you can still be like messy with all your makeup. It's not like super duper organized, but it's still just all in one little place. I really like this. I forgot to show y'all this. All right, so let's get into bags, which I really did not get many of. All right, so this is the first bag that I got. And it is this cute pink bag. This is a cute little shoulder bag. I love this. I love shoulder bags. I love little bags. And yeah, this is just so cute. And I got like some boots to match this bag as well. That's why I got it. But yeah, just a little cute little shoulder moment. So why not? I feel like everybody need a pink bag. And I got a few pink bags, but I don't have anything like this color pink. And I think this is like that cute Barbie pink. So yeah, I had to get this. And I love the silver detailing. Love that. So yeah, this is really cute. I need to see if they got this in black. I seen it in dark gray, but I don't think I seen black. Because if they had black, I would have definitely got it. The next bag is black. And this bag I'm obsessed with. This is a cute little barrel bag. I really like this. And I've been eyeing the Coach barrel bag. My girl Nicole just did a what's in my bag with that one. And I've been looking at it for a while. And I feel like that's probably going to be my next bag purchase. But until then, I got me a cute little barrel bag because I just love this. And it has like a cute little heart on the side. And I think this is just so cute. I needed like a new everyday bag because like my black bag that I wear all the time, y'all, it's ran through. Dude, like I cannot wait to wear this. All right, so we're almost done. And the last thing we got is shoes. So let me start with these slippers that I bought. And just on brand for Valentine's Day. Love these. Like, what? I think these are just so cute. And I mean, you just need house shoes to walk around the house in. Like, and of course, it's Valentine's Day. Like, if y'all can't tell, I love Valentine's Day. I love hearts. I love red. I love pink. So yeah, I think these are really, really cute. And they was cheap too, so you really cannot go wrong with these. Here they are. Nothing too major, just some cute little heart slippers that I can wear year round. But of course, we got them for Valentine's Day. So another Valentine's Day shoe I got, which I only got it for the front of the shoe. I'll post the picture of it if I already took the picture. But yeah, really like these. These are just like a cute little pink pump. I really don't like the actual shoe. It's not my style of heels, but I really only got this for this front part because when I have on like a wide leg jean, only this part is gonna show. So yeah, I think these are really cute, really on theme for Valentine's Day. I don't play about a theme. Like if I want something, I'm gonna get it. Yeah, I'm just gonna make sure I order everything that I need. Like if I know Valentine's Day is coming, I'm gonna already have that shit already ordered. Like, all right, and the last thing of the haul, the last pair of shoes are these boots. Love these. I know y'all been seeing these around and I've been seeing these for a while. Yeah, I just never ordered them, so I decided to order these. I actually got these a few months ago. I just haven't showed y'all because I wasn't vlogging or nothing. But yeah, love these. I wanted to show y'all these. And I actually have the matching bag that my friend bought me, and it's like a heart bag, but I don't know where it's at, so I'll probably insert like a picture of it. But yeah, love that. Love this. Very cute, very different. I want to get the black ones, but I got these for now, and just real cute, real different. Like, these are definitely like conversation starters, and it goes with everything. So all right, besties, well, that is the end of this haul. I hope y'all really enjoyed it. I feel like I got me some really cute pieces. Comment below, what was your favorite item? I'll try to leave everything linked in the description, so make sure you check that out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And have y'all been noticing your girl been posting once a week? Like, who am I? All of our 2024 goals, we coming for it, like, and we coming for it quick, okay? Period. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all very, very soon in my next video. Can I be for real? This is how I feel.